If I didn't have a bandage, if I didn't have a snake bite kit, well, I'd be buggered. The best thing you could hope for there is to just keep yourself immobilised and just try and slow down that lymphatic flow of the venom into the system.